To add a border to a picture frame, click under the picture frame layer, and then go to the dynamic menu up top, and next to stroke, click on the line that says none. That will open a dialog box, and if you change the width value, either by using the slider or by typing in a value, you will see that it adds a border to your frame. And then to change the color of your border, click on the rounded rectangle next to stroke. By default, it will be black. And pick your color from there.